Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits with me, UltraGamerJ. First thing out of the way, I want to give a huge thank you to DrawingWithJ44 for subscribing to my channel. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. With that said, it's time to explore Sulfas. Damn Nazi, I mean Dillsweld army. Well, so long as you're not forcing me to sit, you're not strapping me into a chair, clockwork orange style, and forcing me to watch Ninja Turtles The Next Mutation, it probably can't be that bad. Why? It looks nothing like the end result of Chernobyl. Well, yeah, there's that huge door in the way. What about Discord chats? Oh wait, Discord hasn't been invented yet in this world. And this game was made all the way back in 2003 at the earliest. Jammed there. Come on. Let me talk to the inconspicuous. Well, actually, kind of conspicuous boy. There. Let's not be a smart ass this time. Yeah, that's kind of how it is more often than not when you're... hide and seek and kick the can with two people can get pretty old pretty fast. Thank you. Did you just assume Karg's gender? I am going to sue you for a crapload of money because I am legitimately offended, and not because I'm pretending to be offended and I have pledged my loyalty to should-have-been abortions like Christopher Sabat, Jamie Markey, and Monica Rial. Nah, I'm just fucking with ya. Oh, wow, I jumped the gun with that joke. Oh my god. Oh god. The beauty of an unscripted Let's Play. Granted, it's not all gold, but when something funny happens, to me at least, something funny happens. Well, given that the kids are NPCs with only one line of dialogue, there wouldn't be much of a point. And I can't talk to that guy over there. For now. Lovely. Guess it's time to go in this building that definitely doesn't raise any suspicion. Shouldn't you, like, read it every now and again? Just to make sure you're keeping up with the pub's code of conduct? I wouldn't know, since I don't really go to bars. Or pubs. To be fair, the pub owner has every right to be cautious. I mean, Like the old saying from that one episode of the Boondocks cartoon goes, just because you're paranoid doesn't mean there's nobody out to get you. Do you know anything about Spencer's gifts? Well, I suppose it can. See if that galoot moved. He did not. Maybe I should ask the kids for more details. Well, that soldier has been walking past your area for a long time, dude. Tried that. Let's try you again. Time to be a smartass. There shouldn't be anything to be confused about. I mean, if you can't be the resistance for Sulfas, you could, be the resistance against Dillsweld. Because we all know Kathina's world government isn't gonna lift a finger. Well, except for Epistia's representative. She's different. Welcome to Corneria. I like swords. Well, that doesn't sound like a very reliable system. Well now, where oh where could this be? Could this jackal be hiding? Well, it would have to be somewhere pretty darn inconspicuous that a Dillsweld soldier hasn't passed countless times due to the programming of this game. Try that again. Well, let's see what your wares are first. Oh. You don't have any weapons or armor or something? Never mind, then. You look pretty damn conspicuous in this, tucked in this little corner. Hi, Jerry. And on to our next destination. Yes, Jerry, we're going into a casino that is underneath a pub. Very fancy. Or at least, I think it is. Let's see here. When is that? For the alcoholics, I mean. That one probably falls on deaf ears, too. Once again, something that falls on deaf ears. That one might actually be followed a bit more. Sure. Well, I think I'll end the episode here. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video. And please remember to like and subscribe for more content.